that's worth 10 out of 10.
Ha! 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 Ha!
There's just no fooling these guys.
She isn't stalking us, is she? No, she couldn't be.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Mayor Nall told us we could obtain a Synard here?
Oh, are you Mr. Claude C. Kenny? He's already contacted us about you. You can head over to the director's office if you like.
Ah, good to meet you. The mayor told me all about you. My name is Artis. I'm the director of this facility. This man will be handling the Synard creation process for you.
What do you mean by creation?
A Synard is a living creature, yes. But we have to program it with data about its new master before it'll follow directions and orders.
Wow, that sounds kind of cruel, actually.
Well, the Synards we raise are genetically modified from the moment they are conceived, so really, it's just another part of the process.
Let's not waste any time. He'll lead you through the data entry process, so let him know if you have any questions.
Thank you.
This way, please. We'll begin the data recording in just a moment. I'll call you into the data entry room when we're ready.
All right.
Hey, you sure this is gonna work? We've never worked with non-Nedians before.
Who knows? We don't have a choice. Orders from above.
Man, I wish I could get a promotion.
I wonder if these Synards are in any way like Creepy and Weepy.
Claude, do you think there's any way we can tell people on Expel that we're on energy need?
Huh?
Well, I mean, from Expel's point of view, we pretty much vanished into thin air, didn't we?
Look, about Expel.
What is it, Claude?
Never mind.
Well, we're all set. Right this way, please. All right, we'll begin with Claude's personal data. Please, proceed inside. It's completely painless, I promise. Now stay perfectly still until I say it's okay to move. We'll be done in just a moment. All right, you're free to go.
Oh, already?
Next up would be Reyna. This way, please.
Oh, okay.
Here we go. Now just relax. All done. I'm glad there's at least one data subject I don't have to worry much about.
What?
Anyway, next up.
What was that?
We've lost control of the Synard we're working on!
What?
It's going to destroy this place if we don't do something!
Claude!
Let's go! Whoa, there it is! I guess we've got no choice.
Well, I never thought this would happen.
No offense, sir, but what did you expect? We were inputting data from an alien species into the Synard. Of course this was gonna happen!
Now wait just a minute.
We lost one of our valuable Synards thanks to you. So now what?
Listen, we weren't...
An apology's not going to make up for this. Director, I'm going to need a boost in my research funding to make up for this.
What a terrible thing to happen.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, it's not your fault. It was the Synard who wouldn't accept your data.
But it didn't have to die for it.
Well, it's obvious by this point that inputting your data into a Synard isn't going to work.
So what will we do now, then?
Well, there is one thing we could try.
What's that?
We better not discuss it here. Let's go back to my office.
Nuts. If only I were a little earlier. I could have had my front page exclusive. Enraged Synard Levels Breeding Facility. Ow!
Thank you. I don't really want too many people to hear this. Not that it matters much to them.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, sir.
Don't worry about it. Just go over into that transporter over there for me, all right? It's unlocked. You.
Yes, sir.
What was that about?
You'll have the rest explained to you on the other side. Hopefully, the mayor won't have any complaints.
Are we getting involved in something under the table here?
Hey, you're here to save the universe, aren't you? We all have to make some sacrifices along the way.
What do you mean?
Look, do you want a Synard or not? Just get going.
All right. Could I ask you one question, though?
What?
Whose data was it that caused the Synard to go berserk?
I don't see the point of answering that question.
Fair enough. Now where are we?
What are you doing in my home? Well, I would introduce myself, but that would be a strange way to start things off, given the circumstances.
I'm really sorry. We were transported here from Artis's office.
Artis?
Yes. Null sent us there to get a Synard. It didn't work out too well, though.
I see. So you're the outsiders that were transported to Energy Need.